Well, did you flip out on Tuesday? It being Pancake Day, we asked smart presenter Mark Spate to take up his spatula and get cooking with a rather special guest chef, someone who knows a thing or two about maple syrup, Canadian diva Celine Dion.
Yes, it's that time of year when everyone goes pancake potty. So this week, Electric Circus have asked me to sweet talk yummy international megastar Celine Dion. And oh, what could be better than to batter her up with some sweet-toothed pancakes.
Boing.
Maybe this is serious. I'm thinking about you already.
I come from a very large family of 14 kids. I'm the baby of the family, so I've seen a lot of pancakes going on in my kitchen. So I'm gonna teach you how to make pancakes. My mom wrote me my first song. She wanted me to be a singer, but professionally. I did my first recording when I was 13, and I wanted to sing for as many people as possible. And I went to school to learn English because I'm Francophone, I'm French-Canadian. Now I sing in English, I sing in French, I do pancakes, I travel the world, I meet great guys like you.
You won the Eurovision Song Contest in 1988.
That's right.
For Switzerland.
That's right.
Yet you're Canadian, born and bred.
You can be Japanese, represent Switzerland. A song has to be written by two writers from the country. I said, all right. Didn't expect anything from it, and we won. And I think the country was very happy. My own country was very proud of me.
Yeah.
And I was very proud of myself, too. What are you doing with my pen?
No, yay. Come on. No, really, really. Look, trust me, this is going to be good. Look at that. Yummy, yummy. If only you had Smell-O-Vision at home, kids.
I was afraid.
What are your thoughts behind your new single, Falling Into You?
It's my sexiest song so far. I'm proud because, first of all, it's going to give me a break on stage.
On
I don't
stage?
Have to sing all the time like this.
It's very low and sort of laid back.
Emotional, yeah. But you know, I can sit down on the stage and sing, and it's like a chatting with the audience almost.
Nice.
About my feelings. It's good. I love that song.
I'm falling into you.
Okay.
Un, deux, trois.
It's
that it?
Burn.
Well, I would give you
burn
a
to the USA. I was burn
like
to
it.
The USA.
Well, thank you, Celine. You've absolutely obliterated my pancake. A round of applause.
Thanks, Celine, for being such a good egg. Bad yolk.